after this big red boar that's back here. It's about 5:45. He comes in about every night around 6:30. He's smart though. He only comes in for like a minute or two at a time, so I'm gonna be quick. I'm not gonna give him time to come in. If I see a shot, I'm gonna take it. So if I don't get him on film, I'm sorry. He switches up the trail he uses every time he comes in. Sometimes he'll come from the right, sometimes he'll come from behind me. Sometimes he'll come from the front. We'll see what happens. I've been hunting that boar hard, for 2 months. So you see when that arrow hits him, the first thing he wants to do is turn around and fight, you know. He's hardcore. I'm glad I'm up in a tree and not down on the ground.